Hello. I am just loading the game right now. So stay tuned. Wait, why am I still here? I'm a bit confused. I'm pretty sure I finished this part. Let's see if we can still scavenge something. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can. Like, I have 50 points for my skill set right now.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed. I think we got a squatter. You see another way in? I feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Oh, I'm in the library. Should be different.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
It's not a lot.
What's going on here? All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Why would he hide from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
I like how they embed all those stories in the journals. It's cool. CEO Spark. Lawrence. Brains, Teddy Bro. That's cool. I hope I can trade those cards somewhere. That's something I want to see in this game. But probably not, it's gonna be achievable. Like, I don't know if I can. What am I gonna trade for? Maybe some ammo? That'd be nice. That would be nice.
Oh my God. Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
To join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Hey, found the generator.
Workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
The range depends on high fire rate and moderate fire. I don't know.
Yeah,
where is Joe?
Good job with that.
I think I haven't met him yet. Well, I mean, obviously, I saw some spoilers that he's gonna be dead in this game. I don't know, like, how many times I can still see him. Normally when I turn this generation on, this is hopefully they are not off anyway. Keep moving.
Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Why would you?
It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share.
Kind of world. Like this. There are no human left in the world.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
Okay, the dead weed looks like this. Interesting.
Ah.
Well, what is this? Secret? Oh, like the wrapped weed, probably.
What? Oh, there we go. You think it's still good? Oh. Does weed go bad? Let's find out. You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
What are you?
Fuck. Give me that.
Taking off the
clothes? Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
It's not even hot here.
Okay. It's.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
Oh. I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Oh. Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Oh!
Why are we still talking about this?
Because she likes you.
You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
10 out of 10. 12 out of 10.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah.
She's like kind of serious.
Oh. What?
Like, it's just 6.
I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard. No one is stopping you.
Closer, closer.
This better be better than a 6.
Oh, oh, wow. I had no clue that Ellie was at least or at most bisexual until I saw that trailer.
Where are they?
Like, this is not even foreshadowing. I mean, they didn't even meet anybody. Like, Ellie. Oh, Ellie met that boy, that black boy. And I think he liked him. But I mean, to be honest, he didn't survive longer. He was biting. Oh man, no.
Oh shit! Shit!
God damn it! Okay, this is not gonna be good. Experience fully overwhelming. So, the fact that they engage them head on. Firstly, I want to dodge runner attacks. I don't think. Oh man. Okay. Wow. Are you kidding me? Her. Oh my god!
Just keep going!
Oh, so many of them! Oh my god! Okay,
okay, up this way! Get away, right? I don't get to stay here.
Ah!
Good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
Just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure. It's a Baldwin release. It could work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Interested how she can like be a spy in the base.
This one.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay. A chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark? What? Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just wait, please.
You got a cough, huh?
What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me?
You're supposed to be on patrol.
Like, oh,
there's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay. I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah. You want to get those saddles off?
No, no, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or
anything? You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
Hello.
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No! Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
What?
Puta madre.
Who are they?
Joel Miller.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man.
Stupid old man.
You don't get to rush this.
Well, I mean, it's not surprising, right?
Please be okay.
I mean, I assume that they come from that Firefly who was trying to kill Ellie for save the whole world.
Joel!
He literally, like,
Tommy!
Used one man force to stop all that from happening. But I mean, why do you want to beat him up? Like, yeah, that's one thing I don't understand. Why do you want to take him? Like, I just feel like if you want to save the world, then just take Ellie with you.
You're okay. You're okay.
Like, try to find Ellie. I don't know why they are. Unless they have other purposes. But I don't feel like so.
There it is.
What's their incentive behind this? They just saved the world. definitely need more than one.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
What? Really?
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up.
Huh?
Please stop!
Please
don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No!
Oh my god, okay, this is dark. Okay, this is gonna be dark. This game is gonna be dark.
I'll fucking kill you! No!
But I still don't get it. Who are they? Okay, they're definitely not the fireflies. Because they saw the girl and they didn't know who
Ellie.
She was. They just abandoned her here.
Jesse! They're down here!
There must be something happening with Joe. Wait, oh, Tommy's still alive.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey.
That's good.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
My once, like, a father, Joe's brother, is still alive.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing?
Okay.
You
okay.
Know what?
I think, yeah, they make sense.
I'm leaving tomorrow.
Okay, this makes
if you
sense, right?
Come with me.
Tommy, okay, there's a full introduction scene when the game happens. That Jill told Tommy that, you know, Ellie was actually brought to Firefly and almost died. And now Tommy is the only person who knows about this. So, it's gonna be interesting, I think. I mean, I don't know if Tommy's gonna come with me. Probably not. But I think he is gonna eventually, directly
no
or indirectly, tell her that about
you don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave. Just have to pick something up. Okay.
Oh.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go.
And just... Oh! It's so sweet. I like Dina a lot.
You need need to get your backpack?
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Wait, what? My backpack? Oh, my cables? Can you walk a little bit faster? I can.
What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
I think I'm about to find that guitar. Yep, exactly. Oh, there's so many of them. Wow, Joe must be very good about it. Oh, she wrote it down in the journal. All the promises at sundown. Oh no, Thomas, I must have it. Oh, it's so sad. She's still sobbing. Don't cry, baby girl. You'll be all right. Oh, that's his clothes. Oh. This is his backpack in the first part, right? Seems like so. Oh, Joe and his daughter. Oh wait, this picture, yeah, he got this picture from Tommy. And now they are both gone. That's his leftover. Wait, I think there's some story about this watch, right? I forgot what's the story about this watch. I feel like... not sure. It must be. Wait, what's underneath that? Okay, gone. Oh, I got a new gun. Nice. It's pretty nice.
Everything okay?
This is the gift from whom? From Ellie gave it to him? Yeah, I think so, huh? Oh, Sarah. Oh, right.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle.
Yeah.
I wish I could let it go,
that.
But I can't.
Right.
I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her? Yeah.
You going with her? Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
Please give her a horse. Come on, you know she's gonna escape.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse.
Oh.
Grab some ammo too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.
Is she having feed? Wait, I'm ready at the set? That's fast. I thought I'm gonna be on my foot to Seattle.
This hunter was on top
or
of
on
him,
a horse.
Drowning him.
At least. Mm. Two there.
Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Were you scared? Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face. How old were you? 14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least,
until we find out more information.
Yeah, I feel like Joe and Ellie killed a lot of groups.
Ellie, cars. Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it. Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
I don't know where I'm going, actually. Both ends seem to be open.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, the trading card. The Starfire kit. Okay. Find those maps useful at all, actually. Let's put it back.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Okay.
Whoa. Set the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Trespassers killed on site. Wow. But it's not gonna stop.
These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
And they left them here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up. Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
We need some ropes. It's a big place. Is that Fedra stages of infection? Cordyceps has taken over the victim's motor functions. Fragile. Stage one infected due to travel impacts. Not let them swarm. Stage 2 uses environments to hide and ambush victims. Wait, do they happen? Did they ambush me? Oh, yes, they did. Huh. Sometimes, yeah. They frequently flank and attack from behind. Virtual cushion check of their surroundings. Stage 3 completely blind after hearing this is echo. Yeah, that's the clicker. That's the clicker. Ferocious attacks and are extremely lethal. Yeah, exactly. I hate them. Stage 4, rare but dangerous evolution of stage 3 infected. Incredibly strong and capable of throwing acidic projectiles. Yeah, they are. I forgot what they are called, but that you need a bunch of tools to kill them. I think in late game, in part 1, there's a flare gun you can use to kill them. That's actually pretty useful. I hope there's some over here too.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Holding cells. Huh. We can place them without a target. When you get to the gate, look for a soldier named Kiron. Tell him I sent you, then give him the kilo. And he will get to you inside the wall. Hello. Can you use the same approach? But who is this? Sent you to give him the kilo. What's the kilo? Like, I can just camouflage myself as him.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Yep, let's pick it over.
See a way in.
Ellie, what about the roof up there?
Roof up where? Oh. Oh, you can get out of here. How do I even get up over there?
Ellie, what about this?
How did you get up there? Wow. Okay, that's... Look! I think... I got lost. Wait, how did he climb there? In here? No.
Dina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
think I can jump over there. Is that good?
I'm good. Just almost died.
Now what?
This was written.
What does that mean? Got a big operation coming up, and Isaac wants us to scavenge any remaining supplies from
the Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator.
What is this for? Okay. Oh, here.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
We believe in you? All right, I need to open this gate. Should it be bot? Should it be a button somewhere? Okay. Otherwise, how do I open it? Giant metal. They're all empty? Come on. Doesn't work. Oops. Yeah, this should be the body. It's the main gate. Yep. Okay, those barricades can only be passed by riding a
horse. How's it going?
Needs juice.
Hey, what's up?
There's a circuit breaker to open this gate, but there's no power.
How'd you get the other gate open?
It had a generator.
Well, can you use it for the other circuit breaker?
Not sure. Let me see.
I can use the generator for that. But this can only extend much. I hear something, right? Yeah, I do hear something. How do I explode it? Oh.
Okay.
What? What is the passcode? I can enter passcode here? Some journals with something written as a passcode or a hidden passcode somewhere. Google combo. Oh, checkpoint gift card. Okay, this is the code. So what did it? Last East. Oh, Man Gates. Oh, 0512. Right. Okay.
Yes.
Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Saravina.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck, Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Okay, here we go.
Out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
The dome, right?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Okay, now you can mark your position. This side doesn't look so useful. Like there's a wheel. I don't see any wheel. Scope it out. No, I don't see any wheel.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or
yeah,
the rebels.
Okay.
That seems like overkill.
Well,
I don't think
it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both. Shit. Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Dude, that would be interesting,
yeah.
Right? Like, what if
good
they
point.
Make this dome?
I gotta say,
the
I was
Amazon
expecting the Seattle
clothes.
QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah.
What about the Amazon?
Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well,
at least 8.
Like, that'd be
if we're
so
lucky,
nice.
That'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Like with Bezos' profile on it.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
Huh? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
United States Courthouse. Interesting.
Well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Oh, okay. So this game is kind of now an open world thing. Whereas, you know, previously there's only a certain path you can go, but right now you can explore more in the city. Okay. That's kind of nice, yeah. I think this is definitely nice. Nicer than. So, it looks like those highlighted areas should be somewhere I should go to.
a try.
Let's keep looking.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse.
This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
You can keep one gun per holster. The only guns are stored in the backpack. I can swap. Right, yeah. Judge now. Thank you.
Okay, that it?
I don't hear anything.
Yep, I think she does. So that's why it's very easy for her to kill a clicker right now, as opposed to being a Joe. The permanently dead Joe.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Good. It seems like I can still go through there somehow. From above. But it doesn't seem like the courthouse has an elevator at all. Wait, did I just... This is something new. Use a stun bomb to stun multiple enemies. Oh. Interesting. Okay. How do I make it, though? Okay, I do not have any of them. It's a bottle and an explosive. Oh, there is the elevator. Oh.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
I need to go to the basement. Okay. Cannot read these. The WLF is winning. The city is going to fall any day now. Unless you create a federal, I can't keep you safe. So this Fedra and WLF are enemies, right?
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Talk to? Oh. To get inside. Oh, wait, this is another save box. How do I open those safe box? Enter code. How do I get code? Known WLF agitators. The following people are our top priority targets for any anti-terrorist operations. Mm-hmm. Anti-terrorist operations? Is it Joe here? No, Joe isn't here. Oh, got another fan. Right, let's go on. What's this? What's this?
This might come in handy.
Oh, this looks so cool.
What did it say? This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
What's Jesse smart about it?
Okay, Jesse.
For fishing use only. Not know how to open.
Careful.
I cannot climb up. What now then?
That's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's
Molotov.
Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Huh.
Go up. I think there are some things I'm missing. For example, the stick lights. And also, I think there's the opposite, I think. I don't know.
I'm not climbing back up over here. Dina.
Coming. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
That's it? About this courthouse? Wait, where's my horse?
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked. Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Whoa.
Starter set? My starter set, actually.
Oh, shit!
Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
I don't know, but I hate that shit. What's this? It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
Cleared this place out. It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
What's that shimmer? You don't say.
Oh, no.
Ellie, Shimmer says we should find a bakery.
Why?
So she can go buy some thoroughbred.
I've created a monster.
You only have yourself to blame. Building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop. Should we check for supplies?
Imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie? Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else in here. Damn, that's pretty good. Jotting this down.
Thank you.
got there. Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here.
Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves. Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
This.
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
We got everything here.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
That was some good scavenging.
Clean this place out.
Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for them.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. Got a caravan overhead.
No one down here.
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes in the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends. This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way. The military got their ass kicked here.
WLF. These guys don't fuck around. Ooh. This place sturdy?
I don't know.
Made it.
Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you. Watch it! I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
that's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it.
Shit. Latch is on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. All right, what were you talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Right behind you.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Okay. Gate.
Whoa, check out the tank.
Sad.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call.